Harper, and this is my top five.
3-on-2 for the Clippers. Ron Harper over Elo.
NBA has really prided itself on being a global ball game. Africa is making a strong case to become a part of the NBA program for a long time when you can get a player like Joel Embiid, who's probably the best all-around five player in the NBA today.
Embiid galloping in. Wow. Count it at a five.
Embiid far away.
Oh! Blocked by Embiid!
You got to go back to Hakeem. He was a hell of a player.
Runs right into Elijah Wan, blocks it. Unbelievable!
The Dream Shake got, what, 3 NBA championships.
Elijah Wan, good!
Elijah Wan, spin across the middle. Jump hook, good!
He set the tone for the players high. Then you got probably the best defensive player from Africa in Mutombo.
Dikembe Mutombo!
Played at Georgetown, played for the Hawks, played for Denver. He had a great career, too.
Blocked by Mutombo. Mutombo again takes care of that one.
The Mutombo factor.
Him blocked by Mutombo.
Favorite player from Africa, Manute Bol, was a hell of a player, had a great career.
Oh, no.
Oh, no. And again, he's blocked by Bol.
My first game in the NBA, we played against Manute Bol. He blocked 6 of my shots in that same damn game, I think. But he was one of my favorites of all time.
The human fly swatter. Bird blocked by Manute, who's playing.
And then you got
Giannis Antetokounmpo.
Giannis with the crossover. Giannis with the finish.
He gives you everything you ask for. Plays 2 ends of the floor.
Here's Giannis.
Yes! Yes!
Yes! But the 1-2 punch! Speaking of punch, Giannis throws it home.
African players has came into the NBA and made a lot of noise for themselves, and I'm pretty sure they're going to continue throughout the next century.
What time is it?
Game time!